Grinch, what you just did to Paul Ryan is unforgivable.
I didn't do anything to Paul Ryan.
Yes, you did. You undercut him and his allies in the House.
No,
you're an embarrassment to our party.
I'm sorry if you're
Why don't you get out before you make a bigger fool of yourself?